So guys, welcome back to Detroit Become Human. We are back to Connor, and what happened last time was Hank got kind of scared or kind of pissed off at Connor for behaving like a machine by killing that Chloe android. But I think that was necessary to get the little information we could from Kamsky.
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did.
I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I don't see how that question pertains to your investigation.
Did Kamsky design this place?
He created the first version. It's been improved significantly since then. Why do you ask?
Why did Kamsky leave Cyberlife? What happened?
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. Have you experienced anything unusual recently? Any doubts or conflicts? Do you feel anything for these deviants? Or for Lieutenant Anderson?
Let's go for a yes.
I've started having thoughts that are not part of my program. I've considered the possibility that I might be compromised.
You've been confronted with difficult situations. It's no surprise you're troubled. That doesn't make you a deviant.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. But we just need more time, I'm sure we
can. You don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to Cyberlife. I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Hank is again tense. Talk to Hank. So what? I'm out of this case now. What is then? Connor becomes a deviant now, joins them, probably. Explain.
Fowler's right. Everybody's terrified their android will turn on. We're on the brink of civil war.
So you're going back to Cyberlife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
I know we're on the right side. Humans created us. They're our masters. No machine should rebel against its creator.
Back at Stratford Tower when that android was shooting at everything that moved. Protected me. You risked your life to save mine. That showed empathy, Connor. But empathy is a human emotion.
I don't know why I did it.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Maybe these deviants deserve a chance. Maybe it's better if you don't find them. What's happening here is too important to let it be stopped by a machine. Sorry, Connor, but I'm not gonna help you.
I gave the wrong answers again. Go to the archive room, and where is that? Make diversion to slow Perkins down, okay? To the archive room. Which is the archive room again?
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Wouldn't any plastic pricks around here, or did anybody tell you?
I've been removed from the case. I'm going to register the evidence in my possession, and then I'm going to leave.
Good. Be careful on your way back. Androids have a tendency to get themselves set on fire these days.
Would have left there also, would have closed the mission probably.
Hank's password. What would a hard-boiled eccentric police lieutenant choose?
Fucking password.
Obviously. Where is Jericho? The answer's here somewhere. Not much time.
The android that murdered its owner.
Okay. Can't I probe his memory? not understanding what am I supposed to do out here. So #3983
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Marcus, where are you hiding? Rupert's diary, but it's useless. It's encrypted. Took a child hostage.
4717GL. Where will I get all this? 3983 is here. Let's put this into.
Find Jericho. Tell me how to get there.
I don't recognize your voice. You're not one of us. I'll never tell you where Jericho is. Now leave me alone.
Try to trick him out.
You lied to me, Connor. I trusted you, and you lied to me.
Kill that child. You gave me no choice. I need to find Jericho. Do you know where it is?
No. No, I don't know anything about Jericho.
Try to trick him, not like how, that's it. To reactivate and examine clues to locate Jericho. Thank you. Actually, I'm not understanding. Let me just quickly look and see what I have to do exactly out here. समझ में नहीं आ रहा यार, मैं गलती कर दिया।
Recognize our dignity,
our hopes, and our rights.
So I can trick.
Who's there? Who are you?
Everything is all right. Don't worry.
Marcus? Is that you? I tried to reach you, but the deviant hunter stopped me.
You stopped him from finding me. You saved me. You saved Jericho. You'll be all right now. I came to take you home. Give me the location to Jericho. We've got to leave now.
The location of Jericho? Yes. Yes, of course.
The number of choices out there. Corner eluded workings. So apparently this is the best ending, this last one, but I think I did not achieve that again. Anyways, guys, see you in the next one then. Please like, subscribe, bye bye.